from Tampa Bay's streaming news leader. This is ABC Action News.
Hey there, I'm Jasmine Stiles. You can expect a sunny Sunday across the Bay Area. Greg D will have your forecast in just a bit. But first, we're going to get you updated on the latest on the coronavirus. Governor Ron DeSantis says he's working on expanding coronavirus testing sites across Florida, including Tampa.
We have thousands of additional swabs going to places all across the state, Jacksonville, Orlando, City of Tampa. They're working with Raymond James Stadium to do something there.
And normally beaches on our coast would be packed with spring breakers, but with an emergency order in place, most people were banned from the sand.
If they didn't close down the beaches, everybody would be there, and we're all so close to each other, and you don't know where people come from or who they've been around.
Law enforcement say so far people are being cooperative, and as of now, they have no plans to hand out tickets to rule breakers. If your kids are bored staying home from school, maybe you could cheer them up with a message from Spider-Man. Jake Johnson voices the older version of Peter Parker in the Oscar-winning film Spider-Man Into the Spider-Verse. Parents tell him the movie is helping their kids deal with being home, so he wants to help out by sending encouraging voice messages. If you want to surprise your kids with one, you can email peterbparkersayshi@gmail.com. Johnson says he'll try to reply to as many of the emails as he can. In Orlando, a hostage situation at the Orange County Jail ends with police shooting a suspect in his shoulder. Deputies arrested two men on felony drug charges yesterday afternoon. When they arrived at the jail, one of them pulled out a gun. For more than an hour, Eric Stanley was holed up with a deputy, a corrections officer, and a nurse. Other deputies eventually moved in and shot him. Stanley is expected to survive. Now the Orange County Sheriff's Office is investigating why their deputies didn't find that gun before the arrest. Now let's check in with Greg D for a look at your forecast.
Jasmine, as we go through this Sunday, temperatures will be warm and the skies nice and sunny. It'll start early in the 60s, but we'll quickly shoot about 10 degrees higher than our normal high temperature, which should be about 77. Winds will be southeast early, but they are going to switch to the southwest by the afternoon onshore, staying below 10 miles an hour. Good conditions out on the water. In terms of clouds, a couple popping up during the afternoon with the sea breeze. Otherwise, expect a lot of sunshine for today. The latest hour-by-hour forecast and news alerts in the ABC Action News app. Jasmine.
Thanks, Greg. ABC Action News is always on when you need us. Make sure to add our free 24/7 streaming news channel to your favorite connected device, and we'll see you there all day long.